Hi everyone, I am Yai, a Redemptorist brother, sharing with you an episode of Wednesday Musings, based on today's Gospel, Matthew chapter 20, verses 1 to 16. When I was studying in a seminary, I used to believe that I would live a long life because of the work I did on God's behalf. I never thought God would let me die before I had completed His work on earth. However, I eventually changed my mind. Why? Because a diocesan seminarian who was younger than me died following a heart attack. A year later, a newly ordained priest was killed in a car accident. And last year, a candidate died a few days before his diaconate ordination. Eventually, I realized I was wrong. Being a religious does not mean I am better than anyone else or that I should be treated differently. The gospel today is a lesson that people should not expect special treatment or compensation, no matter what they do in life. Why should someone who is up early and working hard expect better wages than those who work later in the day if they are doing the same work? At the time of Matthew's Gospel, Jewish people used to see themselves as privileged. They thought they were holier, more faithful, and more genuine than others. They believed they would be better rewarded than their Jewish kitchen and Gentile counterparts. However, Jesus' teaching changed their attitude with the message in the parable. The reward plays no role, and the action should not rely on the ending reward. The parable takes place in the vineyard, which usually symbolizes the people of Israel. In Isaiah chapter 5, it states that the vineyard of the Lord of hosts is the house of Israel. It is the place that recalls the caring and loving owner. But the parable is not designed just for Jewish people who work in this vineyard, but also the Jews, Christians, and Gentiles. So the kingdom of God in this parable reveals that God invites all people. We are all welcome. The gospel today teaches us that we are invited to be God's workers. However, to expect a reward at the end would be wrong. We work because we are children of God. We work because this is our duty and our calling. Amen.